Today I'm going to show you how to wrap two boxes stacked together.